There are two basic shapes of Topog-e steam gaskets. There are also two materials that are style 180, which is a black rubber compound, and a silver metallic, which is silver in color and is style S2000. Topog-e elliptical gaskets are shaped similar to an egg shape. Topog-e OV round gaskets are shaped like a running track. There are special sizes and round ones that are available on the beltsmart.com site, but 95% or more of the gaskets used for steam hand hole gaskets fall under the elliptical or OV round shape. Generally, imperial or inch size Topog-e gaskets are used in the United States, while metric and imperial sizes are used internationally. Measuring is easily accomplished by placing the longest side of the gasket horizontally on a table. With a tape measure, first begin by taking the inside height first, then the inside width, and finally, the material width. For our example, we will choose an elliptical gasket. We will measure the inside height, in this example it is 4 inches. Next we measure the inside width, in this example it is 5 inches. Finally, we measure the width of the actual gasket, which in this case is 5/8 of an inch. Used gaskets may be difficult to find the size which is molded into the gasket. Consult your boiler manual for exact sizes of hand hole sizes to ensure proper fit. The easiest way to find your gasket is to go to www.beltsmart.com, click on Gaskets and Packing in the top menu, select Topog-e molded rubber gaskets, and select the dimensions you are looking for. Beltsmart.com would like to be your supplier of Topog-e gaskets and other gasketing products. If you need further assistance or have questions, please contact us by phone, fax, or email, which are all listed on our BeltSmart website. Thank you for your interest, and we look forward to working with you.